Hello everyone, what's up? I hope you are doing absolutely amazing. My name is Shefali and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to share with you guys 5 best nude lipsticks that everyone can afford. So these are the lipsticks that I personally like. So if that interests you, then please keep on watching. The first lipstick is the Color Essence Gold Pure Matte Lip Color in the shade Woody Wonder. It retails for 350 rupees and this is the lipstick which I am wearing now. The best bullet lipstick which I have came across, and जो liquid lipsticks होते हैं dry होने के बाद जो effect देते हैं वैसा ही same effect ये lipstick भी देता है. It lasts for 7 to 8 hours and after that it gives a hint of pink which looks super natural. And also it is in the pinkish tone. I'll show you guys how it looks. This is how it looks. I'll swatch it for you guys. This is how it looks. I'll give all the product links in the description box below. So do check that out. So the second lipstick is the lipstick which have been used by every girl out there, and if you haven't tried this already, do check that out. So this is the LA18 Colourpop Matte Lipstick in the shade Mauve Date W12. It is the matte lipstick and also gives that creamy texture, gives that satin finish look. And if you're looking for affordable everyday nude lipstick, do check this out, and especially this shade which is the Mauve Date W12. It's super amazing and also the pigmentation is very good. I'll swatch it for you guys. This is the one. So the third lipstick is the Lakme Absolute Lipstick in the shade 302 Chocolate Brownie. This lipstick is little in the costlier side, but आपको discount में 350-400 rupees में मिल जाएगा. Super moisturizing, gives that matte finish look and also has a creamy texture as well. So if you want brown nude lipstick, then please check this out. This is how it looks. So for the fourth lipstick जो मैंने पूरा खत्म कर दिया है, it is the ADS Pro Matte Edition in the shade 409 Rose Blossom. Oh my god, this lipstick is so good that I used to wear it in an everyday basis, and it just retails for 100 rupees. This lipstick is not drying also and it is very weightless. आपको लगेगा भी नहीं कि आपने कोई liquid lipstick लगाया है. Now we'll see the swatch. Can see ये पूरा खत्म कर दिया है मैंने. So the last but not the least is the Matte Me Lipstick by Clemmy Cosmetics in the shade 15. It retails for 150 rupees. This liquid lipstick is little drying, so you need to moisturize your lips before applying this lipstick. And it is also in the brown shade. This is how it looks. In camera it is looking super dark, but it is very light on your lips. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys like this video, then please subscribe to my channel. Press that bell icon so you will be notified every time I upload a video. Comment down below which lipstick you like the most and hit that like button. Share it with your friends and family, and I come up with new videos every Sunday. So I'll meet you in my next video. Until we meet, stay healthy and stay positive. Bye.